Hi there everybody, just here to do a little video today about one of the knives that I bought quite a while ago now, certainly over a year, and that is my Enzo Trapper 95. Just sort of to give you a bit of my thoughts after using it for such a long time. Now I've got to be honest, even though I've since made a few knives myself, because they're quite sentimental to me, they tend to stay at home, because I don't want to use them because I've spent that much time in them. This knife has become my workhorse. It's an amazing bit of kit. For the money, what you get is incredible, really. This is the 01 tool steel version. So it's really, really tough, durable. It's still quite easy to sharpen. I would say it's got a very lean Scandinavian grind on it, as you can see just there. So you're looking at about a 22 degree bevel. So there is a lot of metal to remove. When you are sharpening it up, unless you were to put a micro bevel on the blade itself, but it still sharpens fairly nicely. I think it's an amazing bit of kit. If I was to have a couple of gripes about it, and they would be quite minor gripes indeed, it would be that I probably would have preferred the blade to be a little bit longer. You know, I prefer knife blades to be sort of around 4.5-5 inches in length, whereas, you know, this is a little bit smaller than that. And then I think one of my other main gripes that I'd have, even though it's not that big a deal, is that the knife itself is quite skinny. Now, it is a comfortable knife. You can move it around in your hand very well, but certainly for skinning rabbits and things like that, this is great. You know, whatever way you hold it, it's grippy and it's firm. But for heavier tasks, I think I would have liked the handle to be a bit thicker, a little bit rounder. The blade can certainly handle it, but the handle just gets a little bit uncomfortable after a while. But not enough for me to say that I don't like the knife. I do think this is a fantastic bit of kit. Minimal maintenance. I did force a patina on it. So you can see it does look a little bit dirty there. That's just where the patina's worn away, sort of when I've been cleaning it and what have you. But this knife has stood up to all sorts and it's come through swimmingly. So I absolutely love it. It's fantastic. The sheath as well that it came in, it was a good bit of kit. It's very functional. I love the dangling belt loop there, because it just makes the knife much more comfortable to wear. So they are my thoughts a year on the Enzo Trapper 95. Can't recommend it enough for the money. It's one of the best knives you could buy. Thanks for watching, guys. Any questions, give me a shout. Bye for now.